A group of five Sikh hikers used their turbans to rescue two men who had slipped into the freezing waters at Golden Ears Provincial Park in Canada's British Columbia. According to the reports, Kuljinder Kinda and his friends were hiking in the park when a group of people told them that two men had slipped on a slick rock and fallen into a pool above the lower falls. Many people who stopped to help asked them to call emergency services, but they didn't have cell phone service. The five Sikh men then came up with the idea to create a rope out of their turbans. All of them removed their turbans and other articles of clothing to knot the fabric together and created around a 10-meter makeshift rope to safely rescue them. A video of the rescue has gone viral on social media where the five Sikh men are seen throwing a rope fashioned out of their turbans towards the man who had fallen into the pool. The official Twitter account representing Sikh community of British Columbia, Canada, tweeted a video of the incident and wrote, "Kudos to these young men for their quick thinking and selflessness." Soon after the video became viral, social media users started thanking the men for their quick thinking and bravery.